What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Mav, where we do everything outdoors. I haven't done one of these in a while, and it seems that you guys enjoyed these in the past, so I decided to get a little creative tonight and do a recipe that I haven't done before. So, as you may or may not know, in the middle of October, Taco Bell actually canceled a lot of their items, including some of my favorites. They canceled items like the Mexican pizza, the Beefy Frito Burrito, the soft potato taco, the volcano taco. So although there's a couple of them that I can get behind, like the Mexican pizza, I can't really get behind the fact that they got rid of my beloved Beefy Frito Burrito, and also my double decker taco. Not to mention, they've already taken away my volcano loco taco, so we're gonna go troll Taco Bell tonight. Has anybody else ever had to think of what direction the wind's blowing? We're pulling into a fast food restaurant. All right, well obviously, it's now bright out. I was gonna do this at nighttime because I kind of wanted like the late night Taco Bell vibes. I thought that'd been kind of funny. After I got my groceries last night, I realized I was pretty tired and I didn't want to force the video, so here we are again.
Hey, are you Mavrik from YouTube?
Oh, dude, what's up, man? I like your jersey, dude, it's sick. Clowning, dude.
Dude, unreal.
It smells clean in here. It smells good. Why does it smell good? It smells like after they like clean the gym.
Skull Vikes, baby. Let's hope you lose.
See you, dudo. What the hell was I saying? Oh, yeah, I was being really lazy last night. So I literally like sat in this parking lot for about 45 minutes and debated if I was gonna make food or not, and decided I didn't want to force a video, so slept in the back of the truck. It's a new day. I actually spent the beginning half of this day putting these guys back on. You wouldn't think that would take very long, but it took me 2 hours. Should probably leave that part out of the video, huh? All right, anyway, I'm getting hungry. It's lunchtime, and I'm still upset with Taco Bell. Well, the first thing that we're gonna do is we're gonna make our own flour tortillas. And so that's why I'm heating up the water, because you need warm water. You don't need boiling water, but you need it to be warm. Just hot enough so you don't want to touch it. So we need a half cup of that, 1.5 cup scoop of regular all-purpose flour, I think 3 tablespoons of olive oil or any type of more neutral oil. You could use a vegetable oil also. So we're just gonna put all these things together until they make a nice dough. And then that's what we're gonna put in the pan. All right, so once the dough starts to form together, you can start to use your hands. All right, now we're gonna take those and divide them into thirds. We're making 3 different pieces today. And then since one of the pieces that I'm making is a volcano taco, you know we have to dye it red. It's definitely gonna make my hands red, that's for sure. I don't have a roller, so I'm gonna be rolling it out with a soy sauce bottle. Dang, this looks really good. I was kind of bummed out that it wasn't getting like super red, but the marbling look is pretty sick. Yeah, this side especially, look at. All right, so I got the tortillas all made. You can see they dyed my hands, these volcano taco ones. I made 2 of these just in case I mess them up. And then I also made 1 extra one of these. And then here's the bigger one. This is for the burrito. Also, maybe don't use glassware as a rolling pin. I'm just making do with what I've got. But anyway, I've got my stove set up now. Just to prove that we're in the Taco Bell parking lot. And the next step is to get these tortillas heated up. Pretty sure that lady just said, "What are you doing? Just making Taco Bell in the parking lot, ma'am." I might have made these too thick, I really don't know, but only time will tell, I guess. This is what you want right here. Some bubblies. Gosh, it's windy. Holy cow. All right, this is a little hectic, but they're turning out good. Well, that oil's heating up, we're gonna get our beef in our seasonings. We're beefy boys. So there's a special taste to Taco Bell, as you guys might know. What we're gonna do to try to replicate that taste, we're gonna use some minced onion, a little bit of cumin, chili powder, some chipotle, garlic salt, a little bit of cayenne, and then, of course, some paprika. Some people like to season the meat after, get it all wet, and mix the seasoning in with water, but I think that this'll turn out pretty nice. And this is for filmmaking purposes only. All right, so we're really going for that school lunch style ground beef, like super, super chopped up. You know how Taco Bell and school lunches make their lunch, or make their taco meat. I don't have to explain this. All right, yummy. Ooh. All right. I guess that'll work. my god, refried beans just look like cat food, dude. You can't have a volcano taco without the fiery sauce. You can't have it without the fiery sauce. So we're gonna make our own lava sauce is what they call it. I know it sounds weird, but you're gonna use some mayo. I'm gonna use about a half a cup. I don't think we need a half a cup. We'll do about that much, whatever that is. Nacho cheddar popcorn seasoning. So you can actually use mac and cheese seasoning too, like the powdered cheese stuff, but I think this should work. And I didn't just wanna buy a mac and cheese just for the cheese seasoning. Plus I'll probably use this for some other stuff. You're supposed to use like 5 tablespoons if you're gonna do a half cup of mayo. So we're just gonna eyeball it. Absolutely. You're supposed to use a splash of white vinegar. So I only have rice vinegar. So I'm gonna use that. Just a little tiny bit. Ooh, that's a lot of bit. Then we're gonna add a little bit of cumin, a little bit of chili powder, a little chipotle, and then we're gonna use a lot of bit of cayenne. So if you're using teaspoons, you're gonna use like 3 teaspoons of this. We're just gonna load that stuff in there. It's supposed to be hot after all. All right, that looks pretty close to what I remember it looking like. All right, so first we're gonna make our double-decker taco. For those of you that don't know what a double-decker taco is, it's just a taco that has a refried bean and soft shell on the outside, hence the double-decker. Thing, isn't it? They're back, baby. They are back. Double decker, Frito burrito, and the volcano taco. I didn't think I'd ever see the day. I guess it doesn't mean anything unless they taste good though. So I'm gonna start off, I don't know which one to start with actually, because these three, if I was gonna go to Taco Bell, these would be the three that I would order every time. I'll probably start with the double decker because I remember this one being the staple of my childhood. Also, it was the first one I assembled and I don't want it to get too cold. So give you a good look at it before I take a nosedive into it. Pretty simple, just refried beans wrapped into a hard shell. Everybody used to give me sh because they don't like refried beans, but I don't actually mind refried beans.
I need to find the water.
Almost forgot. Salsa verde. This stuff's actually, I don't think you can get it in the packets anymore. I think you can only buy this in this big bottle like this. So that's why I picked this one out. The hard shell didn't really stay hard or get hard. So it's kind of like 2 soft shells, but I'm not complaining. That was good. Next up, I think it's only fair that we go down the line. Beefy Frito Burrito.
It's back, baby.
I don't know why they would ever take that off. I think they have grillers now that are the same kind of deal, but the Beefy Frito Burrito. You messed up on that one, Tebow.
All right.
This thing's gonna explode when I eat it. Woo! I bet people in this parking lot right now think I'm freaking crazy. I got red dyed hands. Eating tacos on my tailgate. Whatever.
Again, it didn't get really as crispy as I wanted it to, but it works.
All right, super fun episode to make. Thanks for coming with me to Taco Bell today. Glad I could recreate some items and hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you have any other ideas, please feel free to leave them in the comment section below and subscribe and like this video if you guys liked it and made it this far. Really appreciate it. And as always, until next time, my name's Mavrik and you already know the drill. Just keep on trucking.